Grammys Awards, yet another celebrity breakup, and even some tattoo drama going on, the past week definitely gave us some moments that we can't forget in a hurry. Once again, it's Rejoice Ewodage here to serve you with a recap of the spiciest moments in showbiz. Now let's dive in. Opening our trends this week is not so great news from the quarters of mega celebrity couple Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. After nearly 6 years of what seemed like a happy marriage, followed by months of gossip that it was hitting the rocks, it has now been confirmed that Kim has filed for divorce. Her publicist confirmed the news last week, noting that the separation was amicable. This comes weeks after American media reported that the pair were living separately and going through counseling. It is also coming after it became public that West had been battling mental health issues and launched an improbable and controversial foray into politics. While full details of the divorce are yet to be known, what we do know is that the reality TV star has also filed for joint custody of their 4 children. At number 4, we talk about international music streaming giant Spotify, which has now expanded its operation into more than 80 new markets around the world, including Nigeria and Ghana. In a statement issued on Monday, the company said the move represents Spotify's broadest market expansion to date. True to their words, the move seems to have been warmly welcomed by Nigerians who are huge lovers of music and audio content. Already, artists like Davido, Lakon, Rema, and several others have jumped on the Spotify train. Well, of course, this now means the Swedish company is set to give fellow streaming giants such as Apple Music, YouTube Music, and Boomplay a run for their money. Back here in Nigeria, we've seen fan love get as far as fans presenting cash gifts, mansions, and even cars to their celebrity idols. But a new trend that is stealing the moment is fans tattooing the faces or names of their celebrity crushes on their bodies. We've seen some tattoo Davido's face on their bodies, Bobrisky's face, and now Big Brother Season 5 participant Kate Jones, aka Katrina's name, and the list goes on. While some have been lucky to get recognized and even get rewarded, the same wasn't the case with Katrina after a fan posted pictures of her name inked on her thigh. In a video posted on Instagram, the self-acclaimed boss lady condemned the act, saying it was wrong and she was not going to get any reward for it. Well, her reaction didn't go down well with many Nigerians, as she had once tweeted that she would have loved it if a fan inked her name on their bodies. Actress Ada Ume and ex-BB Ninja housemate T-Boss were among those who criticized Katrina, describing her actions as hypocrisy. But according to Katrina, there are many other ways that fans can prove their love, such as reposting her photos, attending her events, and so on. Nigerian celebrity power couple Adesua and Banky W have welcomed their first child together, and they have us all awestruck with their newly released maternity photos. The hashtag Bad2017 couple announced the news of the arrival of their new bundle of joy on Monday, the 22nd of February, while celebrating Adesua's birthday. According to the new mom, she gave birth to their son 4 weeks prior, and we can all agree that after nearly 4 years of waiting, there couldn't be a better birthday present. Just before we wind down on the trends, our honorable mention this week goes to Burna Boy, who has just bagged another major gig with Soft Drink and arguably the world's leading football entertainment brand, Pepsi. The newly introduced global campaign features the world's best across football and music, including Leo Messi, Paul Pogba, Shanice Van Dey, and Jadon Sancho, with global superstar Becky G and Burna Boy's vocals sealing the epic ad. Way to go, Burna! The show would not be complete without us talking about one of the most anticipated award shows in the country, and that brings us to number 1, The Headies. Hosted by comedian Bovi and OAP Nancy Isime, the event took place at the Eco Hotels and Suites in Victoria Island, Lagos. Perhaps the biggest takeaway from the night was that after leading with 9 nominations, Fireboy bagged 5 awards, including Album of the Year for his sophomore album Apollo. This makes him the second YBNL act to win an album of the year. We're also excited for one of the newest kids on the block, Omalay, who won the coveted Next Rated Award and a brand new SUV. While acts like Burna Boy and Davido were snubbed this year, Wizkid won two awards, including Artist of the Year. Other winners for the night included Simi, Mr. Easy, Ladipo, Brymo, and several others. DJ Copy is giving us all the vibes this weekend with the visuals for her 2020 hit song Feel Good featuring Fireboy DML. Johnny Drill has also just come through with a new song titled Bad Dancer, and just as it is typical of his music, it's sure to give you all the feels, even though he admits he's terrible at dancing. Still on love songs, and as we gradually exit the month of love, rapper Vector is still basking in the euphoria of his latest project, Ellie Mama, featuring Good Girl LA. In the world of motion pictures, Oscar award-winning Kenyan actress Lupita Nyong'o has announced that her children's book Sowe will now be adapted into an animated musical for Netflix. The book addresses the subject of colorism and aims to teach young girls to love themselves regardless of their skin color. Excited for the next phase, Nyong'o thanked fans for all the love and support the book has received since its conception in 2019. Again, the headies have come and gone, but some of the red carpet looks are definitely here to stay with us for much longer. What an exciting week it was! Do let us know which stories made your week and which ones we might have left out. Also, did I mention that this is our 60th episode, and I'm super excited because we couldn't have done it without you. So I want to say a very big thank you, and also please don't forget to keep liking, sharing, and it's on that note that I have to say goodbye today. It's always love and light. Until next time.